say.
New top, Lisa.
Thanks for the commentary, me and Jack.
Hi,
good morning. Table for five when you got one, please.
How many?
Five.
Five mini kids?
No.
Good, thank you.
Thank you, have a wonderful day.
This arid landscape may seem lifeless, it is very much alive. Of all the forces at work on the land, humans have had one of the most profound effects, where scientists from Epcot and the U.S. Department of Agriculture are exploring innovative ways to produce bountiful harvests and thrive in wet, swampy areas and waterways. All parts of this plant, even the flower petals, are edible. Each year, our small fish farm produces nearly 5,000 pounds of fish each year. With beneficial insects that prey on harmful pests like aphids and flies, ideas have been inspired by nature, like these fruit and vegetable trees. Plants grown in this way use a fraction of the space required by traditional growing methods.
Thank you.
idea you very much like today. Anna, save Tessie's life with an unselfish act of true love. And for love.
And you're my best friend!
Behind you.
Well, folks, so if you see some rows that aren't quite full, go ahead and fill them up. We'll try and get everybody on.
Try to be gentle.